A 42-year-old Fort Wayne man has been arrested tonight, accused of hitting and killing his one-year-old son last May while driving under the influence. Matthew Merritt has been charged with neglect of a dependent, causing death while operating a vehicle, and reckless homicide. If convicted, he could face up to 58 years in prison.